Alright, here's how I'm playing my drive on the par 4 fifth hole. Plus 10% max. Kingmaker, APOC. You can use APOC 5 plus. Max left spin, so 3 bars of left spin, and then 5 top. 5.5 will get you where you need to go. What you want to do is push it down this fairway, but you want to try to stay on the left side of the fairway so that you're in short iron range. I'd much rather play a min short iron than a max wedge. So I put half the red ring in the rough for an APOC 5 or 6, and then pull my rings for plus 10 max, so 6.2 here. And you will pull into some overpower, so use about a half a ball of curl, and then whatever overpower you pulled into, just a little controlled OP. Try to hit perfect, and that extra half a ball of curl to the left will keep you on the left side of this fairway and in short iron range. So that's perfect, right around 368.